got our lantern all set. Into the dungeon. I light this lantern. How's that? Oh, could I just save down here? Nice. Ooh, spooky. Can I go this way? Nope. Or that way. Oh, battle!
I'll show you what fighting is all
combos.
About.
Yeah, might as well. Yeah, teammates and one full bar of stock, and you select combo. Combo is a chain attack in which you can expend one bar of your stock for the teammate's turn to come immediately after. Okay. Failure will result in a combo break, and the combo will not get executed. Okay. That's right, you can, like, juggle him. So you can continue the attack for even more damage. As the ground condition, we're not hitting enemy in the air or mid range conditions. Okay. But it's like a button if we're able to turn it red. And this will result in a combo break and the end of the combo. Okay. Knock down. Yeah! No 16 in the attack will chain together and add the total number of hits. Units increase long total number of hits, so combos are effective. They increase your hits to your end. In addition, you also expend 2 bars of stock to perform a stock move called a double combo. Combo allows you to follow an attack carried out double. Oof. Take advantage in your battle by properly using combo, double, and double combo. Must execute combos or double combos after including the commands. Single input under the options area. Snap.
Okay, look over here. Smile and say cheese.
Gun food. Just standard attack you. Knock him up, huh? Guess not. Thunder burst. You can cheat your target, high angle. Yeah, let's launch him up. Let's slow it down, guys. Oh, he dead. Stock back up now. Oh, miss. Rock bomb.
Just as rocks become sand and ice becomes water, so do warriors become wind.
Thank you, Nathan. Boom, boom. Hey, the beast from the window. What are they doing here? Something suspicious. Oh, I think he will. Any more guys want to fight? Lower the encounter rate. And go this way. Oh.
I'm not afraid of you.
I'm not afraid of you. Combo. Yeah. What? Oh. Let's get that level up. Come on, one more fight so you can level. There we go. Level my girl Shania.
I can do it. I'll take you out.
Alright, what do I want to do? See if this combo will work. Makes you feel like you're more
in battle, the ones who are
doing stuff in combat.
Those without honor.
Ooh. Nice. Level up. more fighting, Nathan will level up too. But rounded. Ooh.
I got a really bad feeling about this.
Ow. There.
Oh, look over here. Smile and say cheese.
Let's do Thunderbird. Get him, yeah! Suck it.
I receive the glory of the victor while undertaking the work of the hunter.
Nope, no level for Nathan. He's okay on the MP for now. Spooky door. It's locked. Professor Gilbert, anybody here? It's Johnny Garland from the other day. He's out, or maybe. Maybe the beast got to him first. Oh man, if so, he might be in trouble. But the door's still locked. Maybe. Maybe it's down here. Oh. Yes, it is. Something moved. Oh, I get it. If I open the door with a lever like this, I can continue ahead. Thanks. Oh, that doesn't look good. Whoa, these beasts are caged up. I wonder if Professor Gilbert caught them. I wonder if it's hard for normal people to catch beasts. Ah. Found another lever. But we're not gonna get anywhere just standing around. I think there's something a little more insidious Nope. Uh-oh, wrong lever. That scared me. I wonder if this is going to be a dungeon mechanic. Probably will be. Oh, well, we go this way again. I think there's guys behind here. Let's pull it. Let's get some more battles.
Come on.
Double attack.
Go.
Didn't hit two this time. Nice. give Johnny some MP. Oh yeah, blow that, baby.
What the hell? Who are you guys?
What the hell? Nope.
Yeah!
Double combo.
In battle, the ones who are defeated are those without honor.
Yeah, what's in here? Shell bracelet. It's gotta do something cool. Prevents poison. There we go. So that's what I need. Let's check these barrels for anything. This way. Ooh, save point. That's the way to go. It's over here.
The anger of the heavens.
Stop. Oh, that was that other door over here, huh? How are we looking? Not too bad.
What the hell? Who are you guys? Yeah!
Ah, look at me. We'll be right back. Wow, they didn't die.
Who are defeated are those without honor.
Wow. Is this way? Oh yeah, this is the shortcut. Let's go. This is back. Yeah, pretty back where I came. Yep, oh yeah, it's through that door. A spooky door. Let's go by. Let's restock quick.
I'm not afraid of you.
I've had more trouble hunting rabbits.
That's almost pretty close. Level up. Five more. class ailments. Get that discount. Nice. Let's do a quick... Let's go get a free heal. I think I'll probably just go back and... If I can get free heals, why not? I think all I gotta do is go to Johnny's apartment. And take a big long nap. Hey, Lenny. Nice. Yeah, everybody all healed up now. Now just zoom on back over. Spooniversity. I know I'm gonna get spooked by the first encounter that happens. Yep.
Alright, let's do this!
Treasure chest. Bright Rage, cool. Oh, that's the one he was using. Can I equip that? Yeah! Bright Rage there, or I could also equip it to Johnny down here. Let's just put it over here. Give us a save. Option save. Couple levels grinded. Alright, I think that's gonna do it for this one. We did some grinding, we worked our way through the sewers. We're still on the hunt for Dr. Gilbert. So next time we're gonna see what's behind door number one over here. Alright guys, thanks for coming. I will catch you later. Goodbye.